The last silver dollar struck in the 20th century were? Well, let's take a peek, shall we? Two special coins were released by the U.S. Mint in 1999. One of them a U.S. Mint first, the second one a U.S. Mint first, and we'll go in order. The very first is the coin on your left. It's known as the Dolly Madison Silver Dollar, right? Dolly Madison is the first spouse ever to be presented on a U.S. silver dollar, a silver dollar, right? Now, this coin you're looking at was done for the 150th anniversary of one of the greatest first ladies ever, Dolly Madison. The designs, however, is why I really love that coin. And I'm going to talk through it as we bounce back and forth here. It was the first time in U.S. history that the U.S. government hired a private company, Tiffany & Company, to actually design the obverse and the reverse. And you can see they allowed Tiffany to put the privy mark. So you see where $1 at the bottom is, and you see Montpelier? Above that is T & Co., Tiffany & Company. The U.S. Mint allowed the private company to counter-stamp the coin they designed. And then we're going to get to the Yellowstone Silver Dollar in 1999. Everybody talks about the first ever silver dollar to portray the buffalo was 2001. Well, we just got back in our time capsule and we found the buffalo silver dollar on one side of a coin just like the other one 2 years earlier in 1999 as part of the Yellowstone celebration. So both of these are very special issues, closing out the 20th century, but also significant for what they are. The coin on your right is Yellowstone. If you've been watching the series, five seasons in, kind of interesting, right? But they are, it was issued for the very first ever national park, which is dedicated March 1st in 1872. The geyser on the one side, the buffalo on the other. It is a true beauty. The first lady, Dolly Madison. And you'll notice the year 1999. And then right below that again on the obverse, T & Co., the U.S. Mint, let them privy both sides. So when they brought out the 19W quarters in circulation with the privy mark in 2020, and then they also put the privy mark of the 2020 V75, right? And saying it was, that's not the truth. The first privy marks were on the 1999 Dolly Madison, and the obverse and the reverse were privied. So they're two very significant coins in our U.S. history. The first ever Buffalo dollar, which is the Yellowstone from 1999, and then the Dolly Madison First Lady Silver Dollar, the only one issued, designed by Tiffany & Company, celebrating our First Lady. So the anniversary, 150th anniversary of her death, and the 125th anniversary establishing the very first park were the themes that came together in 1999. Now, what the price you're seeing is for the pair. For the pair. Our competition has the Dolly at $88.95, right there. And they have the Yellowstone, which is the Buffalo Silver Dollar from 1999, for $109. Which means you're looking at over $200, basically, for the same coins were under $100. Which means that $100 divided by 2 were under $50 a coin. These are silver, 0.905 U.S. coin silver. They are the same size and weight as our Morgan and Peace dollars of old. Now, let's talk about mintage figures because, you know, those of you that have been with me on a coin show before know I'm a numbers geek. I like talking about the numbers. So in 2001, when the Buffalo program came out for the Smithsonian, this is the Buffalo program that came out for Yellowstone 2 years earlier. They made 272,000 proof Buffalo dollars, and you can't find those for under $300 in the marketplace today. Whenever we get them, they sell out quickly. very quickly. Are you ready to hear what the mintages are on these two?
The Dolly's at 224, which is basically 50,000 less. And Yellowstone is 187, 90,000 coins less. They are both proof issues. They call it the OGP in the graphic, original government packaging, which is the jewelry box into a larger box, into a sleeve with the certificate of authenticity, as you see on your screen.
I love the year because of the uniqueness of both coins. I love it because you can get them for under 50 bucks a piece with us, which is a significant savings to that of our competition in the marketplace today. Guys, we got to put a 1 minute clock up. We're down to single digits on the pairs, lots of activity on the phones. When you see avccoins.com, thank you, pop up. It just means the phones are busy. Yes, a fast, busy sound exists today. Here, it does, even though we have a huge bank of operators with us tonight to take all of your orders and get these on the way to you tomorrow. We still hear it sometimes because some of these themes are so popular and so infrequently seen. I mean, most people didn't even know this coin existed. Most didn't know it's the first privy mark ever. Most didn't know it was the obverse and the reverse privy mark of our great First Lady, Dolly Madison.
And then the other, right there, that Buffalo dollar.
Nah, it doesn't exist. It does exist. The other Buffalo dollar was 2001 for the Smithsonian. This Buffalo dollar was in 1999 for the Yellowstone 125th anniversary. Which means this is the first. It's significantly rarer and sells for a fraction of the price. That's why I love it. It's all about value. It's our middle name, America's Value Channel. And while the phones are busy, remember, avccoins.com is there to support us 24/7, 365. But I've been told we have to be moving on.